we discovered that the unidentified laser weapon is a long-range offensive weapon codenamed Excalibur. We believe it to be a Belkin anti-aircraft defense chemical laser weapon, developed as a missile defense system. According to our information, the strike zone is heavily guarded by a jamming facility and multiple anti-aircraft artillery units. Your objective is to destroy Excalibur. But to do that, you must first neutralize the jamming facility and the anti-aircraft artillery. Considering the importance of your target to the enemy, I'm afraid there's no way to avoid casualties from enemy resistance. In light of this, we've called in reinforcements for this mission. Work together with them to achieve the mission objectives.
Thank you. confirmed elimination of target. We can even see it from here. Good job.
Yes! We did it!
The sword has been pulled from the stone. It was Ustio's flight lead who did it.
Right on! Now that's what I call teamwork!
Cypher, you hear that warm welcome? It's the sweet sound of victory. Not bad for a group of misfits, huh?
All planes, job well done. PJ, don't get too excited and crash, buddy.
Although we didn't discover any nuclear facilities, Excalibur is no longer a threat. This can be considered a substantial victory for our side. Head Operations has recognized you as an indispensable component in this war, and expresses their utmost gratitude and respect.